It's me, Elric, here, the Ticket to Mars Channel, and I'm lucky enough to hook up with the man, Steve Vai himself, with his new signature guitar from Ibanez, under $2,000. Steve, can you just tell us, like, just a couple quick words about this awesome guitar of yours that's coming out?
I can't. I'm too busy playing it.
You do that all the time, though. You're like the most maestro guy of all time.
Not really.
So, I mean...
No, it's a new gem, but we wanted to bring the price down a bit without sacrificing a lot of the, you know, the playability and the quality. So, And the cool thing is it's, I always like, you know, those old Strats that kind of came.
So, here we come to the part where my dumbass actually turned the microphone off. Here I am, interviewing Steve Vai, the guitar god, my idol of guitars, and I turned the mic off. Basically, though, he's just basically telling me about all the features of the guitar. I asked him about the electronics in the guitar, what they were compared to his $3,000 guitar. He kind of laughed and said they were pretty much the same exact things. As you can see, the guitar has two sets of humbucker pickups and one single pickup in the guitar. This is Steve Vai's design. All the neck inlay is really nice as well. And the color, the seafoam green, he says that he chose this as well, and I kind of agree with it because it kind of brings old school guitars and new school guitars together with his design. I just gotta say, it was totally fucking awesome to meet Steve Vai, and I wish my dumbass would not have turned the microphone off so you guys could have actually heard him saying this instead of me.